somebody asked me, you know, like, how did you know, like, you could be an entrepreneur? And it was really like, well, when I figured out that I was really good at selling stuff. I mean, I knew that that was a skill I had, that I am a good storyteller. I was in outside sales before and while we were doing Square in the beginning. That's how it got funded for a while, was my outside sales skills.
So you were, okay, so you were raising all your own operational funding through your work?
Through my other job.
Oh, wow.
So, yeah, I mean, I had multiple managers. My mentor, Deirdre Burke, who was was my boss at my last position, she told me, you know, like, you're going to own your own company someday, and she's like, and you're going to do phenomenal at it. And I was like, yeah, right. You know, I was like, I never even really thought about it. And then another manager at that position was like, why are you selling this product? You should make your own product and sell it.